Our next activity is scooter tag. Each student will get one scooter. We're going to be only sitting on our bottoms. Make sure your hands are either inside the handles or on your knees. Two students will have a noodle. They are going to be the taggers. If you get tagged, you then take the noodle and you are the new tagger. Have fun.